This afternoon, we are at Airport Modernization Summit at Bangalore in India. And I'm fortunate to be at the stall of Fluke Networks and Mr. Sachin Sehgal, the Chief National Sales Manager, is with me. I welcome you, sir, to Aviation Defense Universe, which is my organization, and to the Airport Modernization Summit. I'd like to know from you about the concept of the Fluke Networks to start with.
Right. Thank you, Brigadier. Let me introduce what Fluke Network is. So we are a testing, measuring and instrumentation company from USA. We are headquartered in USA, Washington, Seattle. This company was started long back in the Second World War. In 1992, we started the network division inside Fluke. So we are basically towards the physical media net testing solutions. So how it is relates to airport, that's another thing. Today, airport is a key area, right? And infrastructure, especially, is a key.
Yes.
For running all the operations. So when we talk about infrastructure, it includes your copper and fiber physical media. Every application in the airport, starting from ticketing, starting from controls, surveillance, is one physical media, copper and fiber optics. So how do you make sure these copper and fiber optics are best, are installed as per standards? So Fluke help us in making sure that the installation which is done by the team and the product which is used by the team is the best. It meets the standard requirement. So it does not affect the performance of the cabling system, performance of the system which is used at airports.
I see. Now tell me which all airports, or how many airports in India are you operating with the system?
Right. So we are primarily infrastructure testing. So all
okay.
all the airports which have been developed are being tested with our equipment to verify the installation quality. So we check the performance of cabling system, different copper and fiber, and we meet with the standards. We check whether it meets the standard requirements or not. So we give a report saying that yes, it meets the requirement. So you are rest assured there is no problem with my physical media. In other words, I say you, maximum time we have seen for 50% of the time, the issue whenever it occurs because of physical media. If any downtime is there, that is because of physical media. And sometimes a lot of time what happens there is quality compromise happens. How do you make sure the installation quality was done good, product supplied was good, and everything running fine? So these equipments help you to do that.
Tell me, what are the latest in your product which is coming up?
Right. So we have latest in MPA technologies, which is multiple parallel optics cables. We have single pair Ethernet testing, two pair, like a lot of sensors are getting deployed at airports now. It could be smoke sensors, gas sensors, anything else related to IoT devices. So these are all using single pair or dual pair Ethernet. We can do testing with our latest ESX cable analyzer. We can test all this.
How was your experience here?
That is fantastic experience. We are seeing a lot of people, after especially a second wave of COVID, this is the first event which we are seeing a physical event happening. This is really a nice, organized, well event. A lot of people have this.
Thank you very much. Nice talking to you.
Same here. Thank you.
And wish you all the best.
Thank you, sir.